Good morning, students. I am Sonia Malhotra, your computer teacher. Today, I will teach you MS Paint. MS Paint is an application software where we can do drawing without using colors, pencil, scale, eraser, drawing book, etc. Even we can take the printout also of that in a neat way. Then now we will learn how we will start MS Paint and how we will do the drawing in that. So first of all, student, this is a desktop window. Window desktop, we can see. Okay, this is start button. This is taskbar. Here taskbar. Here is in the taskbar we have start button. This is a start button. Okay guys, we will click on that. There are two ways to open MS Paint. Number one is click on the start button and directly we can see here MS Paint is putting here. Through here we can open Paint. Single click. Now Paint window is open for you. So close it. The second way I will tell you, we can close the window by clicking on this cross button, red cross button. Now the second way is click on this start button that is on the taskbar. Click all programs, all programs. This is all programs. Click here with the mouse. This is accessories. Accessories. You can see clearly here. Accessories. Click here. And here so many programs are opened. You can see Paint also is here. Paint. P-A-I-N-T. Paint. Open this. Only single click you have to do, guys. Now Paint window is open for you. Yes, now see the components of drawing Paint window. This is, first of all, this is the title bar. Title bar means where the title of the Paint window is written here. Here, untitled is written here. Untitled means you haven't given any name. When you will save the file, your name will be on the title bar. On the title bar, right corner, left corner, we have name of the window, name of the title bar, name of the Paint window also. You can see Paint file also. And on the right side, you can see three control buttons are there. This is minimize, maximize, restore, and this is close button. Recently this is restore because our window is maximized. This is minimize button. When we click on this minimize button, you can see clearly here, this is minimize button. As we click on this, the MS Paint window appears in the taskbar. Can see that here, this is through here you can open. Now you can see your Paint window is here. Now this is the restore button. If you click here on the restore button, the window can be moved on in the desktop, and you can see desktop background also. You can move by dragging with the mouse. With the help of mouse, you can move your drawing window. And by clicking on this maximize window, click on this Microsoft Paint maximize button, and your screen is maximized. Okay guys, and this is the last one, close button. This is the red close button used to close the MS Paint window. Now we will learn the next components through here. I am opening this. Now see, this is the title bar which I explained right now. Okay, next is, this is file tab, file menu we can say also. This is file menu where we have so many options related to file. Like to make a new file, we will click on new button, new option, open. If you have existing file, if you have made any file, then we will click on open button. Save option is used to save the file. If you have made any drawing, you will click on here and you can save your file. I will teach you that later on. Next is save as. If you want to make duplicate file, because same name can't be given to a single file, we can give different names, so we will click on save as. Next, print. If you want to take the print of that file, then we click on that print option. Next is send in email. If you have to send your paint file through email to your any related person, then you can click here, program, properties. Next you have properties. If you want to see the properties of this paint, then you can see about paint. If you want any help, you click here. And if you want to exit from MS Paint, if you want to come out from MS Paint, you will click here. It works like the close button on the title bar as here. Okay guys, now after this we have two tabs here. This is the file menu, but this is the, and file menu is also called paint option also, paint menu also you can see. But MS Paint has only two tabs, T-A-B-S, tabs, home tab and view tab. Home tab is divided into five groups. Every tab is divided into groups, and groups are divided into options. Okay, beta? Home tab is divided into five options, five groups. One is clipboard, where we have cut, copy and paste, three options. This is image group, where we have four options, crop, resize, rotate and select. Third is tools group. In tools group we have pencil, fill with color, tools. We have tools means where, which are used to do the drawing, text, eraser, pick color and magnifier. These are brushes, and these comes under shapes also. Brushes are also the tools. Next, shapes we have. You can see so many shapes you have, and along with this, outline and fill are the options of shapes tool, shapes group. Okay. Last one is the colors group. In colors group, we have size, color 1, color 2, and color palette. This is called color palette. And this is added colors. These are the colors if you want to make your own colors. Agar aapko apne colors banane hain, to if you have to make your own colors, you will use added colors. You can make your own colors. Color 1 is the foreground color, means the figure color, which we fill in the figure, that is a fore color. And background color means if you have given any background, अगर आपने कोई बैकग्राउंड दी है, इफ यू हैव गिवन एनी बैकग्राउंड टू द फिगर टू द ड्रॉइंग, देन यू विल क्लिक हेयर ऑन द कलर नंबर 2. ओके गाइज, नाउ टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट हाउ टू मेक स्टार्ट लिटिल बिट, एंड इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास आई विल टेल यू मच मोर. टुडे वी विल ओनली स्टार्ट सो दैट यू कैन मेक योर ओन ड्रॉइंग. Take any shape, okay? Like I have taken this shape, click the mouse and drag it like this. Press the mouse button and the shape will be here. Drag the mouse, mouse ko drag karna hai. You have to drag the mouse. And the shape will be here. Take fill with color, this button, okay, and go to color palette if you want to this fill. Now click here, okay. If you have taken any square, now you want to give background color, okay, so click here and give any background, suppose like this. Then go to fill with color and click here. This is yellow, but right click mouse button and the background will be gray. Okay guys, foreground color will be from the left mouse button and background color will be from right mouse button. So use these shapes. And now learn pencil, learn to use a pencil. You can make your, now we will take the black color foreground, okay. You can make your own drawing like this. And if you have made any wrong, you can use the eraser. Eraser is here. Click here and you will get the eraser. Oh, eraser is so small. So what will you do? What will you do now? You will make the eraser enlarge. Eraser ko enlarge karengi. You will enlarge the eraser. How? From the keyboard. And the effect will be on the screen. How? From the keyboard, press the control key and along with this press plus key, plus, you can see plus, okay, control key is pressed and the, okay, now you can see here, you can use the eraser like this. Now take text button. You want to write here anything from the keyboard. School, as you want. No, this is not writing. Why? Tell me. Yes, because we have here only white colors. Now we have to choose color 1, black. Then it will start the writing. Now start. School, S, now take pencil, text color lenge, we will take the text color and now start writing here. Okay guys, today it is enough and you can make your own drawing using all these shapes. So all the best. Thank you. Have a nice day.